Wanted to do a dyno review on this car. This is it's an 01 Dodge Stratus. It is a front wheel drive automatic. It has a Mitsubishi V6 in it, twin turbocharged, air to water. It's on a Haltech Elite 2500 ECU. The guy's done the majority of the work himself. He wired the car himself. He made the intercooler piping himself, that kind of thing. One kind of neat thing about it is he's got an AC evaporator in the air to water system. I'm really curious to see how that's going to perform. The core is a little small, I feel, for his power goals. He's wanting to see around 600 wheel. I don't know if we're going to see that today, but we'll see how it goes. This is a preliminary deal here, but the car's pretty neat. I want to show you the engine compartment. Obviously, you've seen a bit. It's pretty cool. Laid out decently. Not a lot of room for an intercooler, so thus the need for the air to water. But the interior is nice too. It's got different seats in it. Car is just in pretty good shape. He's got an IC7 dash in it, which is a neat touch. It's in here with the factory cluster, and it's in there well. He's got holes cut in the plastic covering so you can reach the buttons. Alright, so made some hits with this thing. Here's the final graph. It's a little choppy. You can see the wastegate working. It's in open loop right now, but I basically set like a tabletop, so if it goes off the end of it, it'll start pulling boost back, and you see it kind of did that down low. I'll be able to tweak that table a little bit and smooth that graph out a little better. Unfortunately, I didn't realize this thing's only got a 5-pound wastegate spring in it, so we're only able to make 10 pounds, which netted us like 351 it made one time. This is the last pull, what it makes. 347. All in all, a good start. Got a couple issues. One of them being the intercooler pump is struggling to keep up. Where the intake temps were starting at about ambient, about 76 degrees. Remember, it is an air to water. And then by the end of the pull, third gear hit on 10 pounds. They were 110, 112. So definitely got to move some more water through the core and deal with the wastegate spring issue, obviously, before we bring it back. But I do think, only on 10 pounds, made 350 through the auto. I feel like it's very reasonable to achieve his 600 wheel horse goals with a couple tweaks. So that's all for now.